He was a South African Anglican bishop and theologian, known for his work as a human rights activist. His family. Spouse name Nomalizo Le Tutu. Spouse Nomalizo is a South African activist. Couple married in 1955. His daughter. Daughter name Mpho Andrea Tutu. His daughter is a South African priest, author and activist. His daughter Naomi Tutu. Daughter Naomi has spent her entire adult life advocating for the rights of women. Son named Trevor Tutu. Son was born in Africa in 1956. His daughter. Daughter Teresa Tutu. His father taught at the Methodist school. His mother Aletha was a domestic worker. His grandchildren. He had an estimated net worth of $1.5 million. He was born on 7th October 1931. He was born in Klerksdorp, Northwest South Africa. Entering adulthood, he trained as a teacher and married Nomalizo, with whom he had 7 children. In 1972, he became the Theological Educational Fund's director for Africa, a position based in London. He was widely popular among South Africa's black majority and was internationally praised for his anti-apartheid activism, receiving a range of awards, including the Nobel Prize Award. He also compiled several books of his speeches and sermons. He died at age of 90.